Hello everyone, now we just need to go to the city to check the whereabouts about the Myotismon, because the Andromon and Giromon needs 1 day of rest before they will come to the city. So just let's go back. Let's just feed the Frank. And let's go. And there's a news about the Myotismon, so let's just go to his mansion. Can go by a bird transport, but I just don't want to waste money. So let's just rush over there. Actually, I a little screwed on that video, because after I looked that there is no Myotismon, I just used autopilot, and that was a mistake. You need just to go to the exit normally, and there will be a certain Digimon. Well, you will just see in next video. Past the dark flaring Zebramons, and past Solomons, I think. Yeah, Skymons. And into the mansion. First, we need to go to the quest room, here where the food was and the key. And there is no one here, so let's go. Sorry, let's go to the place where we first met the Myotismon, the basement. In here, and here, and there's no Myotismon here, and I just screwed in that moment. You should just go to the exit and Digimon will appear and tell us about something. Well, I just forgot that and went to the city looking for a news about Myotismon. But this news will only appear after you recruit the Myotismon on one Digimon in the city. So here I just screw the work. For now, let's go in the city. The shop. We need to buy some autopilots. So, see ya, Patamon. So now I think I will go to Digimon or Factorial Town. Ah, the Digimon. A Bakemon. The Vegimon. Garurumon, Shellmon, Penguimon, Primogemon, Gabumon, Wabumon, Numemon, Ogremon, and a prosperity is 39 points. The Enchester Cave will be open when we will get a 45 points. For now, let's just I don't know where to go, but so I will be ending this episode, so see you next time.